Hello friends, I am Dr. Vijay Prakash and today I will be telling you about wax drying of the upper and lower complete dentures. Now, some things which we have to keep in mind is when we are doing wax drying is we have to verify the centric relation, the vertical jaw relation and the placement and the teeth in the arch. So, when we start, we will be first placing the lower denture. Can see the lower denture, this, and before that we will be examining the lower denture as to see, this is actually an implant over denture case where we seeing if there is any acrylic bleb or anything, and then we are going to place it into the patient's mouth. Can see the arch of the patient, and then we are going to place it into the patient's mouth like this. Once it is seated into position, you are going to check if there is any interference at the frenulum region. You want to relieve that. Likewise, you want to take the maxillary denture, examine the maxillary denture, the intaglio surface, and then you are going to place it into the patient's mouth. Okay, no? And then you will ask the patient to bite. Pan karo. Now some things which we need to see is when you have placed the upper teeth is mukola. Dila chodo. You see the frenulum. They should be relieved, and you ask the patient bite, band kariye. Now see the better. Now you have to check the occlusal plane, and how do you check the occlusal plane? You have to see, you check the facial midline of the teeth. Yes, they are matching, and you have to also check the phonetics part so that you can verify the centric. Mukhalo. Guide the patient into centric. बंद करिए, मुंह खोलिए, बंद करिए. कोई प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है बंद करने में?
नहीं.
ठीक है, मुंह खोलो. क्या नाम है आपका?
राजेंद्र.
Ask the patient to make say few words like 55 बोलिए.
55.
65.
65.
66.
66.
सरस्वती.
सरस्वती.
So you'll be asking certain words so that you confirm that the patient is comfortable, the phonetics is fine. Band kariye. The lip fullness you can check, it's fine. And koi problem ho raha hai aapko? Chubh raha hai kahin?
Nahi. Ye thoda yahan dekhiye.
Theek hai, muh mein dekhunga. Muh kholo zara. Now next thing what you have to do, once you are sure, band karo. Right, you check the occlusion on both the sides. It's good occlusion on this side also. Yes. Akaro. Mukolo. You remove this, and then you have to check the postpartal seal area. So you, for that you will be requiring a T burnisher. You have to use a T burnisher like this. And how do you use that? Mukhalo jara. You see this T burnisher, you will go along the surface of the ridge like this. And as you dip, this is the hamula notch. Open, mukhalo. And then with this ball, and you are going to come towards the center. You can check the resiliency of the tissues with this, and this way you're going to the other side. Mukhalo. Now when you have to record the postpartal seal, what you have to do is you have to ask the patient to make say ah in short vigorous burst. Ah bolo.
Ah.
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 So you have to record. You can use a gel pen or an eosin pencil. Ah bolo.
Ah.
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 So you check and you'll be marking like this. So that will be an extent of your maxillary dentition. You will confirm it. Open.
Ah.
फिर से बोलो.
Ah.
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 And you're going to transfer this mark onto the denture base. So once you have transferred this posterior parietal seal mark, you can see the posterior end of the denture base, and this is an excess you're going to trim, and according to the resiliency you can even scribe the cast so that you have the positive border of the denture in the final prosthesis. Checking, you'll be asking the patient, open, muskuraiye. कैसा लग रहा है?
अच्छा लग रहा है.
दोनों तरफ दबाव ठीक पड़ रहा है?
हाँ ठीक पड़ रहा है.
So you'll be asking the patient that whether he is having equalization of pressure on both the sides, the bite is equal. So once you're confirmed with that, then you're sure that your denture is good. And also you'll be checking for overextensions, underextensions. So, and also one thing you can always do is, according to the patient need, you can do characterization of the denture. This is the stage where you can take the pictures, and also you can characterize your final dentures. So this is all about wax drying. Thank you for watching the video.